Embassy Jakarta, and we have special guest tonight from TNI Angkatan Laut Indonesia and from SMK Pelayaran Jakarta. Woo! Thank you all for coming and welcome to our audience. Hi. Halo. Terima kasih ya sudah datang ke sini. Welcome to Ad America, the US Embassy's American Center. With me, Patricia Elizabeth, as one of the e-guide here. Malam hari ini aku akan jadi MC and moderator for this event. Today, it's so special because after 4 years, the last performance here in Ad America, they are back. Tonight, we're gonna see an amazing performance by the Orient Express US Navy 7 Fleet Band! Woo! We're gonna have fun tonight. Feel free to share your best moment with us and take us at AT America. Are you guys ready to hear the band? Okay, wait. I know you guys are so excited, but before that, we're gonna hear opening remarks from Chief Musician. Give a big applause to James Chun!
Hello. Hi. How are you all doing? Are you having fun yet? I'm going to tell you, you're going to have fun. We're going to have a lot of fun. All right? Here's what I would like all of you to do. Do me a favor. Everybody stand up. Stand up. Yeah. And I want to hear as loud as you can get. Let me hear a loud roar from this crowd. Let me hear it. Is it, there are 10 people in here? I'm not sure. One more time. Let me hear what you have. Woo! Yes, that's what we need tonight. You can sit down or you can stand up. You can move around. You can dance. We encourage you to get a little crazy. This is a rock and roll show. Yeah, we're wearing this uniform, but we're going to have fun tonight. Can you promise me you'll all have fun? So on behalf of Vice Admiral Carl Thomas, commander of the U.S. 7th Fleet, I am proud to be here wearing this uniform today and seeing all of you in that uniform out there. We are going to have a good time. And are you ready?
Yes.
Are you really ready?
Yes.
All right. You got it, Patricia. Call them out.
Okay. Are you guys ready to hear the band?
Yes.
Once again, are you guys ready? Please welcome the one and only, the Orient Express US Navy 7 Fleet Band!
Thank you.
At America. Can we get our hands up and together just like this? Y'all make me feel so smooth, right? Smooth like butter, like a criminal undercover. Go pop like trouble, breaking into your heart like that. Woo! Cool shit's in it, yeah, all up to my mother. Hot like summer, yeah, I'm making you sweet.
Let me show you this talk is true. The people of Jakarta have been so beautiful and good to us. Thank you. Give yourselves a hand, by the way, for being amazing. You guys are also independent and strong. And we just value your friendship so much. Let's continue to work together. We were good, we were gold, kind of dream that can't be sold. We were right till we weren't, built a home and watched it burn. Ooh, I didn't want to leave you, I didn't want to lie, started to cry but then remembered I can buy myself flowers, that's right. Talk to myself for hours, say things you don't understand.
Thank you so very much. I love you too. Let's keep this party going, guys.
Cause after all is said and done,
You're gonna be the lonely one. Oh, yeah. Do you believe in love to love? I can feel something inside me say I really don't think I'm strong enough, girl. Do you believe in love to love? Sit around and wait for you. Well, I can't do that. And there's no turning back. I need time to move on. I need a love that keeps strong. Cause I've had time to think it through. And maybe I'm too good for you. Oh, yeah. Do you believe in life after love?
So this is audience participation here. So you all have to keep clapping for me. Can y'all do that? If you do it just right, I got a special person up here that might play a little note for you or two. On the saxophone, y'all, put your hands together for musician first class, Brian Taylor.
Come on, clap with me.
I got nothing to live for.
You know that nothing's gonna come my way. Yeah, sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Yeah, I'm sitting on the dock of the bay. Everything still remains the same time. And I can't do what they tell me to do, no. Well, I guess I'll remain the same. Just sitting here resting my bones. Yeah, loneliness won't leave me alone. Hey! 10,000 miles I'm gone just to make this guy my home. Yeah. Sitting on the dock of watching the tide roll away. Yeah, I'm sitting on the dock a little bay, wasting time. Come on, y'all, put your hands in the air like this. Let's bring the band in on it. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time on the saxophone, musician first class, Brian Taylor, y'all.
Thank you all very much. Thank you all very much for allowing me to sing one. I know I am not our real vocalist, as you can all clearly tell, but every once in a while when I get to sing one, I get to have a good time. So thank you all for bearing with me. And now I would like to invite a special guest of ours tonight. So when we go and play all over the world as Navy musicians, the greatest thing we can do is whatever country we're in, whatever foreign port we end up in, we like to get our partners on stage with us. Fellow Navy musicians and military musicians from around the world to come do something with us. That's what makes this job really special. So, would you like to see some of that tonight?
Yeah.
Well, as if I had planned it, and I did, we have someone here now that's going to sing with us. So, I'd like you to please put your hands together for Sergeant Donna. Come on up. Woo! She's with the Indonesian Navy Band. Sea Acoustic is the name of the group she's in. What a fantastic name. Sea like the ocean. Great, right? And she's going to sing a James Brown song with me today. How many of you out there like James Brown? Right. Well, it's funny because the band here used to love James Brown until I started counting this off way too fast all the time. And I'm not going to stop. 1, 2, 3, go! I feel good. I knew that I would. Yeah, I feel good. Yeah, I knew that I would. So good, so good. I got you. Come on now, sing it for me.
I feel nice, like sugar and spice. Yeah, I feel nice, like sugar and spice. So nice, so nice. Got you.
Break it down. When I hold you in my arms, yeah, I feel warm, do you know how? When I hold you in my arms, love, do you know how? I feel nice, the sugar in spice. I feel nice, yeah, sugar is mine. So nice, so nice, I got you, huh? Time for Sergeant Dona. Yeah. Fantastic treat.
Also a big hand for Chief Musician James True. All right, let's keep this beat funky, y'all. Y'all like funk? I do. Yeah, you do. I know you do. Yeah.
Join the dirt ring, snaking at the door to hang out with
wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Make some noise if you are a proud Indonesian. Woo! This song is for you, all the beautiful and lovely people we have met along the way. Isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful? Isn't she precious? Less than 1 minute. Oh, I never thought through love with me, making one as lovely as she. But isn't she lovely? Isn't she pretty? Truly the angel's best. Boy, I'm so happy we have been heaven blessed. I can't believe what God has done through us. He's given life to us. Isn't she everyone. Are you guys still with me? I said, are you guys still with me? All right, let's keep it going.
She can run it out to the ground.
Dakota, are we having a good time? I said, are we having a good time? That's what I thought, me too. You know what? You know what, you? I wanna shovel the funk. I wanna shovel the funk.
Shovel the funk.
I wanna shovel the funk.
Shovel the funk.
I feel like shovel the funk.
Shovel the funk.
You wanna shovel the funk?
Shovel the funk.
You wanna shovel the funk?
Shovel the funk.
I said, do you wanna shovel the funk?
Shovel the funk.
Then go ahead. One, two, go. Shake your body down to the ground.
Can we invite Patricia one more time up? Come help us out.
Thank you. I feel so lovely with these lovely Indonesian ladies next to me. Make some noise for them, please. They're so cute.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for Sergeant Donna and Sergeant Alyssa. We're so fortunate to be able to do that. We're so, so very fortunate. And it's a magic experience when we have all of you to share that with and experience. So we know you're having a good time. Are you ready to keep going? I don't know. They sound like they want to go home.
They sound like they're shy or something. Shy? But I know they're not shy.
Are you ready to keep going?
Yeah.
heard someone out here likes BTS.
Which BTS song, though? What was that? Dynamite?
That's what I heard. That's what I heard.
Let's do Dynamite. But only if you guys sing along. So watch me break the fire, set the nightlight. Ho! Shoes on, get up in the morning, come on, milk, let's rock and roll. Put your hands together, King Kong, kick the drum, rolling on like a rolling stone. Sing song when I'm walking home, jump up to the top of the bronze. Ding dong, call me on my phone, I see and a game of ping pong. Ho!
This is getting heavy,
give me the grease, boom, I'm ready. Life is sweet as honey, yeah, this beach ching like money. Ladies and gentlemen, I got the medicine, so you should keep your eyes on the ball. Woo!
This is going along, you release, boom, I'm ready. Life is sweet as honey.
Yeah, this preacher chain like money.
This go overload,
and I'm into that, I'm good to go. I'm diamond, you know I glow up. In Jakarta,
shining through the city with a little fucking soul, lighting up like dynamite. Shine in the stars tonight, so watch me bring the fire, set the night alight. Shining through the city with a little fucking soul, lighting up like dynamite.
Shall we give them one more, Seventh Fleet?
So we talked about it. We decided we would do one more. But only, remember at the beginning when I had you all stand up and get a little crazy? So it is when you gotta stand up and get a little crazy, okay?
Good crazy. Can I get some bass on that too? Yeah. There we go. Oh yeah, we like to get funky here. I'm feeling some horns next. What you say? Jakarta? You ready, 7th Fleet? 1, 2, 3, hit it!
This hit that ice cold, Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpiece. Styling, wildin', living it up in the city. Got Chucks on with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, so pretty.
I'm too hot. Call the police and the fireman, I'm too hot. I'm a bamba, this money breaking. Guys, hit you, hallelujah. Guys, hit you, hallelujah. Guys, hit you, hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to ya. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to ya. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to ya. It's Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch. Come on! Jump, 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 jump. Oh! Put some water in it.
Take a sip.
Sign the check.
Julio!
Get the stretch.
Right to Harlem, Hollywood, Jackson, Mississippi. If we show up, we gon' show out.
Smoother than the fresh jar, skip it.
I'm too hot. Call the police and the firemen. I'm too
hot.
Make a dragon, wanna retire, man. I'm too hot. See my name, you know who I am. I'm too hot. Hit your hallelujah. Guys, hit your hallelujah. Guys, hit your hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to ya. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to ya. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to ya. Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch. Come on, jump, jump. So, the band, we like to play games. We're on the ship. We have some time to, you know, mess around a little bit. So we want to see who can be louder. The left side or the right side? This side or this side? Can you guys help me say two words? Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. Let's try it. Uptown funk you up.
Uptown funk you up.
Say what?
Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up.
Oh.
Uptown.
One more time. One more time.
Uptown funk you up.
And.
Uptown funk you up.
Uptown funk you up. I mean, that was okay. That was okay. I might give you another chance later. How about this side? One. You ready? Two. One, two, three, and.
Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up.
What was that?
Uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up.
Ooh.
Uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up.
One more time.
Uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up.
7th Fleet Band, who do you think was louder? This side?
No, our side.
I don't know, cause this
side,
like, I felt them. I felt the uptown funk. Funk. How about we do it all together, band? Help them out. 1, 2, 3, and up.
Sound funk you up.
You sound great.
Funk you up.
Woo!
you up. Uptown, what was that?
Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up.
One more time. Uptown,
funk.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3. And dance, jump on it. If you dance, jump on it. If you dance, jump on it.
But still, we're so excited to welcome you here in Adamerica, Jakarta, Indonesia. Can we give a big round of applause? Okay, so now we're going to have a chit-chat session to get to know more about the band. So for starters, can you tell us a bit about each member of the band and their role within the group? You can tell us?
Sure. Why don't you go ahead and start, Amy 3?
Sure.
Okay.
Hi, everyone. Good evening. Thank you so much for being here. My name is musician third class Marisol Arola, and I am from Los Angeles, California.
Woo! From LA! So, who's next?
Hello, thank you for coming. My name is musician first class Brian Taylor. I am from Richmond, Virginia.
Hi, Brian, thank you!
Hello, I am musician second class Sean Henderson, and I'm from Coppers Cove, Texas.
Thank you, Sean.
Good evening, everyone. I'm musician first class Mark Lame, and I'm from Dallas, Texas.
Whoa!
Thank you for having us.
Dallas, Texas. Okay.
Hello, everyone. Hi. I play drums. My name is musician third class Frederick L. Rodriguez, and I'm from Puerto Rico.
What's up, what's up? I'm MU2 Carrion. I play guitar for the Navy, and I'm from Washington, D.C.
Long way from Washington.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm musician second class Brian Mathis. I am from Valdosta, Georgia.
Woo! Okay, so guys, as this group and formation, is it your first time here to be in Jakarta, Indonesia?
It's the first time for this band collectively. It's the first time for me and many others here. Raise your hand if you've been to Jakarta before in this band here. We have two, three.
We have three.
And the rest of us, this is our very first time. And it's
first
been
time.
Fantastic.
Woo! We are happy to welcome you here. Okay, what is the first thing you guys did in Jakarta? Do you already perform before in Adamerica?
Absolutely. When we first got here, the first thing we did was play a dinner reception on the ship we arrived on. So Whoa. It was a great affair, beautiful night out, and a lot of good music had, and a lot of fun had.
Okay, so for a fact, do you guys know as the 7th Fleet is the largest of the U.S. Navy forward deployed fleets? Woo! to be part of the band, please, can you share with us the activity in the ships? And do you guys often, you know, perform in the fleet? Or how often do you guys practice?
Sure. Well, we're professional musicians. We practice every day. We get to practice together as much as we can possibly stand one another. And so we do so that we can put on a show like we had today. So you all can see what fantastic musicians up here on the stage can do when we all team up and get to practice a lot. Yes, we do play on the boat, on the ship.
Yes.
We play for various things there. It's really just to build morale. So you're on a ship for a long time. Every now and then you get a little bored, you miss home, things like that. So what do? We come in and play and cheer everyone up. That's what the greatest thing about music. Music has that power to put a smile on people's face in the worst and roughest of times, and we're so happy to be able to do that.
Woo, okay, thank you. So you guys already perform in a different places, countries, and different events, but I'm still curious, as a band and as a team, do you follow like a process or ritual before a performance, do you know, to get rid of nerves or performance anxiety?
Sure, I put on sunglasses. They're my security blanket.
Okay.
But I think Amy Three Ariola, she does some breathing techniques. Tell us what you do.
Well, these guys have heard me do all my vocalises, my warm-ups in the car. I'm there in the corner singing, breathing, warming up my voice, warming up my body just in case I need to sing right away or not. I go over the songs in my head. I go over what I'm going to say. I think of you. I think of your faces when I rehearse. And I'm so happy to see you now in person. Thank you so much.
Aw, thank you, Marie. That was great. So if you guys check their website, I saw there are 5 bands in the fleet. So what makes the Orient Express unique? Do you guys perform different genres than other, or can you share with us?
Across the fleet, all of the Navy bands have a popular music group, a rock band like you see up here. We're the best one. That's the only difference.
Woo! Right, do you guys agree?
Right?
Yes.
Right. We play all, as you saw today, like the genres across the board. And this group here also breaks down and does jazz and bebop, hip-hop, R&B, funk, soul, pop, country, everything above. That's what's required of us. That's why the Navy chooses top-notch, superior musicians to come in and just do this job to that level with every type of music every day.
Wow, that's great. Okay, as a Navy, you guys do like a bilateral or like a collaboration. For example, tonight, you guys do a collaboration with TNI Angkatan Laut Indonesia. Yeah. Give it up to Donna and Alifa. Thank you so much. So what do you guys think about the performance tonight?
Oh, I mean, do we need to even say anything? It was fantastic, right?
Yes, of course. So any upcoming performance or show? Collaboration with the Navy here in Indonesia?
We don't have anything planned directly, but you know, the soonest we can get back and do it again, we're happy to do it. Let's do this again very soon.
Okay, so the Orient Express itself, do you guys have any upcoming shows after here?
Unfortunately, we don't any plan, but coming soon. Let's all cross our fingers. We're going to get back here and we're going to do this again.
So guys, take notes, especially for you who watch this via online platform. It is a must to watch their live performance because it was epic! Woo! Okay, the last question for me. Are there any messages that you guys want to share to the audience by your performance tonight?
I'll take this one.
Yeah.
Music brings people from all walks of life and all places together. It is a privilege to not only perform for you, but to share this moment together. We together can overcome all kinds of obstacles. That's what I would like to impart with you. We together can do it. Whatever we put our mind to.
That's a wrap. Once again, can we give a big round of applause to the Orient Express, everyone? I want to say thank you so much to the USMC Jakarta, TNI Angkatan Laut Indonesia, and SMK Pelayaran Jakarta. Thank you so much all for coming. If you want to see our amazing event here in America, you can follow our social media. We have on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, YouTube, AT America. With that, my name is Patricia Elizabeth, and see you on the next Ad America events. Bye! We're going to have a picture together with the band. Yes.